Hi, my name is Alberto, and today I'm going to take you on a tour of Plus Class View.
When you go to writeandimprove.com, go to the menu on the left and click on Plus Class View. Here, you will see an interactive example class with a fictional group of students and an overall view of all their work. So we can now explore all the features of Plus Class View. Let's first look at insights. And in score range here, you can see all the scores that these students have received. Now, click here on student progress, which shows the progress on a graph. We also have here student progress heat map, but this won't show until you go to an actual task, but we'll look at this shortly. Now, if I'm not sure what student progress means here, just go to the green button that says help here on the right and click on this and it will give an explanation. When I've read it, just click on close and we're back to where we were before. Now, if you scroll down, you will see all the students work in that group and all the tasks that they have done and all the feedback on the right. Let's have a look first at Luis Escobar. He did a task called Your Holiday and he's had it checked 5 times. He's gone from level A1 to A2 and he's improved very well. And here are the different dates and times that each piece of work was submitted. Now let's click on his first check. On the right, we can see he was scored at level A1. There's some comments here from the system about his work. And here is his feedback. The teacher can put his own feedback here and their own grade as well. Now let's look at his second check. So he's got less feedback because he's improved. If you click here where it says changes, you can see the actual changes that he made. We can now go back here to feedback. Now, if we go up here, we can actually click on an individual student to see their individual work. Let's try Carmen Perea. And here you can see her scores and all her work. Now let's have a look at these filters here. You can filter an individual student in the filter students box. Click here and let's have a look at Ada Martinez. And here you can see her scores and all her work. You can click here on the tasks in the tasks filter to see all the tasks that your students have done. For example, making a video. And here you can see all the students that have done this task and all their marks. And if you scroll down, you can see all their work. Now, because we've clicked on a task, the student progress heat map is available. Let's click on this. And now you will see the student's progress on a specific task in color coding for each check number. The light blue is for a low score, and the dark blue is for a higher score. And here at the bottom are the check numbers. Finally, you can download all the students' data by going to the top right and clicking on Download Data. You have the choice to download the data in either CSV or Excel format. Click on whichever one you need and then download a summary of all the students' data and then close when you're ready. And that's all for me. Thank you.